So this is a marlin spike. It's mainly used for rope work. In fact, the sailor on the Ashley Book of Knots has one in his back pocket. But this is what it's actually used for. Find yourself a Gatorade, poke a hole in the top. And so now when it gets knocked over, it's gonna make less of a mess.